Rated capacity charts for cranes assume near perfect to perfect conditions. But let's face it, we don't live in a perfect world, or lift in one either. If you're lifting a load based on numbers from the capacity chart alone, you could be in for some unpleasant surprises. When you consider the effect variables like wind force, load weights that may not be accurate, or setups that are less than perfect, things can change dramatically and impact the crane's ability to lift a load. Think of lifting something with a large surface area under windy conditions, like a wall panel. There are multiple things that can go wrong if not considered ahead of time. In this scenario, the wind can apply pressure against the load and boom, causing an increase in the load's weight that exceeds the crane's rated capacity chart, which can result in the crane turning over or breaking. The load can sway from side to side, which can potentially lead to boom failure. Or the load could be pushed to a longer radius, causing the crane to tip over. To draw the line on safety, understand the rated capacity chart as well as the variables affecting it before making a lift.